Law enforcement officials say a death investigation is underway in Robinson, Illinois. The Robinson Police Department was conducting a well-being check. They found a man dead inside a trailer at Bennett's Trailer Park. The Robinson Police Department and the Crawford County Coroner's Office is investigating at this time.